How's it going everybody, Mr. Android here. In this video, let's check out 5 amazing applications that you should definitely install for the month of May. As always, I will be giving away some promo codes in this video, so stay tuned and watch this video till the very end. For that being said, let's aim for 1500 likes on this video. So drop a like, leave a comment and let's get started. Alright guys, first up, we have the wallpaper app for this month, which is Pixie Wallpapers. It's a very minimal and clean wallpaper app that offers a great collection of high quality wallpapers. Once you open the app, you get all the latest wallpapers and the user interface is quite simple and easy to use. If you like any wallpaper, simply tap on it. Here you get an option either to download or set it directly on your home screen. But if you apply through the app, you get this parallax effect which looks absolutely gorgeous. Guys, the unique part about this app is all the wallpapers that you see here has this cool parallax effect which looks great. Other than this, the app offers bunch of different categories of wallpapers such as 3D, abstract, animals, nature, games, superheroes and more. You can even search the wallpapers by color. As you can see, we have the color palette by using which you can search the wallpaper in your favorite color. Not only this, the app also offers a bunch of cool video and live wallpapers that you can directly apply on your home screen. All in all, it's a great wallpaper app which you can get for absolutely free. Definitely try it out. Next up, we have an application which goes by the name called AppLore. AppLore is basically a device manager that protects your phone from various malicious applications. Within the app, you can manage all your system as well as the third-party applications. You can lock your important apps, store private media inside the vault, remove all the junk files, clear duplicate files or contacts. It even lets you uninstall multiple apps at one time. You can hide or disable apps that you want, backup or restore your contacts, and it has a lot of useful features that you won't find in other applications. Now once again, the UI of the app is very simple and tells you which option does what in a very simple way. I think this is a really cool app, make sure you try it out. Moving on, let's talk about the widget that I'm currently rocking on my home screen. This widget is from a pack called Timeless KWGT and it has more than 130 beautiful, clean and minimal looking widgets that I think will look great if you combine it with a perfect wallpaper. This pack has got a variety of widgets with different shapes, styles, gradient designs and there are some iOS inspired widgets as well. No matter if you're looking for date and time widget, weather or music player widget, you get them all in different shapes and colors. Now Timeless KWGT is not a free widget pack, but the developer was kind enough to provide me with 25 promo codes. To get one, all you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and comment on this video and send me a DM on Instagram asking for the promo code. It's a first come first serve basis. Next up, we have a very useful application called Pickering Stop. What it does is, it enables this very useful feature on your phone that silence your incoming call when you pick up your phone. Well, there has been times when you are in a meeting and your phone starts ringing. This app silences the ringtone of an incoming call when you pick up your device. To activate this feature on your phone, all you have to do is just install the application and grant all the permissions which is required. Once it's done, now make sure to enable this option called pickup to silence. If you want, you can also turn on this option which is wave to silence. Either way, your phone ringtone will stop if you pick up your device or wave on your screen like this. Finally, we have Busfire. Busfire is a customization news app that brings all the customization news related to apps, widgets and the icon pack straight to your Android device. Once you open the app, you get all the latest news regarding new launches and promo code giveaways. Also, the app is beautifully categorized in different sections such as the wallpaper apps, icon packs and the latest widgets. All in all, it's a great app and if you want yourself keep updated with all the latest customization news, then this app is perfect for you. So that's pretty much it guys. These are 5 amazing applications that you should definitely download for the month of May. If you guys liked this video, then be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'm Mr. Android and I will see you guys in the next one.